If you've been thinking about buying or selling a home in the Tigard area in 2022, this video is for you. My name is David Caldwell, and I'm a principal real estate broker at Hillshire Realty Group with eXp Realty. Today, we're going to review the Tigard housing market and the zip codes 97223 and 97224 for the year of 2021. Over the past 12 months, the average sales price has increased by 11.3% to roughly $540,000. During the same time period, the average price of a single family home increased by 14% to roughly $604,000. In 2021, we saw a total of 1,462 listings compared to 1,539 new listings in 2020, a decrease of 5%. 1,368 homes went pending as compared to 1,417 in 2020, a total decrease of 3.5%. 1,353 homes successfully closed escrow as compared to 1,409 in 2020, a decrease of 3%. So to recap, active, pending, and sold homes were down between 3% and 5%. And at the end of the day, we're talking about a decrease in 77 new listings in the Tigard area, not something that I would consider significant. The Portland metro area saw roughly the same number of new listings in 2021 that we've seen over the past 5 years. And this is relevant because it means buyers that are looking in our area and the surrounding market do have options. And while the Tigard area saw a decrease in pending home sales, the Portland metro area actually saw an increase around 15% from what we would consider normal over the past 5 years. That demand, combined with the narrative that there are literally no homes on the market, drove housing price appreciation at an incredible rate. 2021 had the single largest gain in the average home sales price in the Portland metro area since 1992, and we saw an increase of 15.8%. In 2022, we anticipate the Tigard market will appreciate somewhere between 6% and 10% as the market continues to normalize and we see the pace of sales slow. So homebuyers, I'm gonna sound like a broken record, but we just think there's still opportunity in this marketplace. If you're looking at buying a new home in 2022, we'd love to sit down with you and help create a plan to find that right home for when it becomes available. And if you're considering selling a home in 2022, but don't know where to start, I'd love just to sit down with you and have a conversation about the market and what we would expect for a property like yours. You can always reach me at david@hillshirerealtygroup.com. Or leave us a comment and we'll be in touch. If you want to see more videos like this, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And we'll see you next time.